Low clouds, patchy fog forming overnight, gradually giving way to partial sunshine. Same air mass in places that has been over the last couple of days, which means 80s away from the coastline and dew points up into the 60s through the afternoon. You will notice back out through the Great Lakes a front approaching that arrives first thing tomorrow morning. Out ahead of that, there could be a couple of showers or storms trying to develop into the afternoon, but not before temperatures climb into the mid to upper 80s away from the coastline, where we'll be in the upper 70s. Breeze out of the southwest and those dew points in the 60s will make for a summer-like feel to the air during the afternoon. Early clouds giving way to partial sunshine either side of midday. And while the front doesn't arrive until early tomorrow morning, there is the potential of a passing shower or storm this afternoon and some showers and storms which will be forming back out through Vermont and New York later this afternoon to move in later on this evening. Some heavier downpours or maybe one or two with gusty winds are a possibility. We will hold on to that humidity first thing Saturday morning. Temperatures will be in the 60s to near 70 as we get started. Any early clouds or passing showers should give way to some sunshine, and it will turn less humid as we go through the afternoon after highs in the 70s to lower range of the 80s. The cooler air really starts to rush in as we work our way through Saturday night. Lows will be down into the 50s and highs on Sunday in the 60s to near 70. Dew points will fall back into the 40s, a lot more comfortable in the flow right out of the northwest. Partly sunny skies, small chance of a shower Monday, and then partly sunny skies again on Tuesday with highs in the 60s to near 70. Strongest of the storms developing after 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon will be back out through New York and Vermont. That front eventually approaching after midnight tonight. There could be a couple of showers or storms out ahead of that. And again, heavier downpours would be the main threat from those. But if they hold together, 1 or 2 could have gusty winds as well. Some sunshine, warmth, humidity, chance of an afternoon storm. Pollen counts remain high, but any sort of rain should knock down that tree pollen later tonight and into tomorrow for the weekend. 60s to lower 70s tonight. There will be some passing showers and maybe a couple of thunderstorms during the evening and maybe even overnight hours. From there, the chance of an early morning thunder shower, then some afternoon sunshine. Humidity really starts to lessen through the afternoon Saturday, and a lot more comfortable going forward thereafter.